life these days?
There's been a few over the years. They stick around for a while, then they see these kind of Oprah shows about relationships. Then they tell me, how come you don't talk about your feelings more? And I said, well, women are more verbal than men. And they go, huh? And what? Then they leave.
Wow, listen to you. Women are more verbal than men.
Yeah, I read an article in Time magazine that's called Women Are More Verbal Than Men.
It's true.
You know, I know it was a long time ago, but what happened, really?
You were everything in my life. Then Kid beat you. And you were different. And I was lost. And everything started to fall apart.
This is ancient history. I put it behind me, and I don't want to get emotional about it. I hope you put it behind you, and I just want to keep it calm. But why him? I mean, seriously, of all the people in the world, I can't get it through my head. He's the worst guy in the world. Why?
Okay. Remember when you went to the Catskills to train? You wanted to be alone. You wouldn't return my calls. 6 months turned into a year.
I know that now, but I was focused on winning the title.
I know that, but I was so in love with you, and I even flew up to surprise you, and I saw you with that woman, and...
I didn't even know her. Nothing even happened. I have no idea who she was. She just showed up.
What did I know? I just wanted to hurt you as much as I thought you had hurt me. And so... Kid.
Kid. All right. I understand.
Wow. I think we've depressed the shit out of these pigeons.
No.
<All right. laughs>